movie. I've been watching tape.
You got it all figured out.
Oh, yeah.
Let's see. Nice. It's not what you're doing wrong at tight defense, and these are all the timing reactions that we work on when we train. And the reason why we train them, because they work really well. Alright? You're doing what you're supposed to do. I'm doing what I'm supposed to do too. Just keep doing what you're doing. Like Thomas, you can get a lot. I'm fast with this, I'm stiff.
There we go.
Nice shot. Yep, slow it down.
Alright.
Andrew, 2 minutes late, okay?
Okay.
Practice your techniques real quick.
Nice body shot.
You got me a good one.
Kind of like...
Yeah, don't push the jab. Snap it more. Because I'm looking to counter your jab, okay? Snap it, get it back. Shell, head movement, foot movement. Don't leave it out there too long. And expect that I'm going to do something, because I will. Last one.
Nice, there you go, there you go.
God, I'm getting flipped with my head.
Bad shit to happen. Do what you gotta do and get out of there. You could say, like, oh, I'm gonna wait for your neural punch and counter punch me, but you don't wanna be waiting when you get there. Do your work, and then when I punch,
I use it to try to recover a little bit.
No, I hear you. There's different ways to cover it up.
You're in like the bad spot.
True, but you also have to, when you're doing all that, if I have energy and I'm looking to punch, sitting right in front of me is probably the worst thing you can do. So breathing and moving, taking deep breaths, disengaging, avoiding, and getting your air back while counterpunching is a good strategy to recover, particularly when I'm going in there trying to hit you with shots. And sometimes you can see my posture, I'm walking forward like this, I'm coming to throw punches, you know? But your combos are good, you got hit earlier part in the round, and then part of it is you're gonna get hit, you just have to fucking bang, boom, and fire back, we're fighting, you know, just ignore it. You know, as dumb as I can sound a little bit, if you focus on, I got hit or this or that. Make your adjustments, but stay tough mentally and focus. Already happened. Move on. Next. You know? Yeah. Questions for me?
No.
Come in. It's fine, man. Good job.
I need to move soon.
Cool. All right, Andrew.